Picasso painting worth $70 million has been damaged right before it was supposed to go to auction. La Marine, or the Sailor from 1945, was set to go under the hammer at Christie's auction house this week. It was damaged during final preps on Friday. Oops, the painting owned by casino mogul who was accidentally damaged another Picasso piece over a decade ago. Pretty sloppy.